Yeah, that's me. The guy on his own there. I'm sorry to disappoint you. I'm not exactly an action hero, or the James Bond type. I'm just a normal kid trying to get through life. My name's Sam Stewart. Weird name, I know. But my dad wanted me to be like the comic book heroes. You know, Peter Parker, Bruce Banner, and all that. Well, I can assure you, there's nothing super about me. Out here in the fields, I fight for my meals. I get my back into my living. I don't need to fight to prove.
What the hell? Holy shit! This is amazing! I've got superpowers! Oh, I'm gonna be late for school! Yeah, man, I ran really fast. It was super cool. Yeah, I guess it would be cool to be a superhero.
See you later, man. I would like to be a speedster. But all the good names are taken, like The Flash, Sonic, Quicksilver. I guess I'll think of it in the morning. Listen, man, I can't run fast anymore. I think I lost my superpowers.
You're kidding, man. You could have been some sort of superhero, man.
Yeah.
Sam's mum is well fit.
What the hell, man?
What?
I found my mum!
I didn't say anything.
Yeah, you did.
I was thinking of it.
Wait a minute.
Dude, can you read minds?
I mean, I guess so.
You think you get different powers every day?
I mean, guess we'll have to see.
Oh, yeah.
Sam?
I'm here!
Well...
I was invisible, man! Ow!
Guess who just got back today? Them wild-eyed boys that had been away. Haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are great. They were asking if you
being
were
being super
around,
smart has its perks.
How you want.
I don't know what my powers are today. I have to stop him.
Hey!
Hey, what are you saying, bruv?
I have to do this! I'm a hero!
You're a dead man, bruv. What?
You're a dead man now.
So, you wanted to see me?
Yes, absolutely. I'd like to assemble a team of extraordinary people, to act as a final defense.
Is this about Project Horizon?
I have information about a possible recruit.